Is it alright to still go in there? What's changed? It's her fault, she needs to. I mean, it's absolutely
your fault. There's
loads of pressure on you, Jill.
Jill, you have to do a speech before you do it.
I've been training for this for the past 3 months, and I never thought I'd be able to say I'd jump off a pier, but I am going to jump off a pier.
But Jill, is there Andy waiting at the other side?
I'd like to thank my trainer, Christine. She's worked with me along. She was, of course, the 1972 Olympic pier jumping champion. So, she's here today.
Jill.
She's just at a wheelchair.
Have you got somebody waiting at the other side? Are you just going to make your way right across?
I'm just going to go straight. Once I'm there, I might have with my ferret. I
just keep going.
I'm really scared.
Three. I need to do the camera, Harv. Can I go here?
10, 9,
I can't do this.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You're on the
way! It's so
good. She wants to die because
it's lovely in the water.
We're not convinced.
I was like, bugger that.
Are you doing it again?
Just go for it.
Go for it. Just jump.
That would be. Is that exhilarating, Jill?
Great. Oh my god.
Oh my god, it's cold.
Yeah, it's cold.
Yeah. Woohoo!
Is that you just back from North Bend?
Hey, off the camera, Kim. Come on. Cold.
I need a towel.
It's not bad.
You're going to do it again.
Come on.